Police are warning people about a group of burglars targeting homes in Bucktown. Chicago police released this video of the suspects. Police say the group of three men break in using the back or side door. Once inside, they ransack the homes looking for anything of value. In one case, they took an entire safe.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.